Yeah, they stink.
Okay, y'all ready? Florida man arrested after slapping a woman across the face with a slice of pizza.
Oh man.
Yo. I can't do it.
That Florida pizza is that bad.
Yo,
trash.
So let's read the story here. Let's see what happened.
He was arrested for that?
A Florida man was arrested after he allegedly slapped a woman across the face with a slice of pizza during a heated argument, according to the court documents. Orthello Lazaro Alfonso.
Oh, nah, man. Nah, he's a wild card. Yo. He's a wild card.
Yo, what a name.
Wild card.
He slaps people with pizzas.
Facts.